It's too cold for this, man. Look how stupid I look. While I was swimming over there, I found this anchor. Look at this. That's actually a good find, man. I've found probably 4 or 5 anchors in the past, and I've usually just gave it to like other kayakers and stuff, but it's a decent little anchor. I might keep that one. I'm gonna go over here to cut bait real quick and see if I get lucky over there. It is just so murky, it's hard to see anything. It's creepy too, man. Like, I don't know what's down there. It's gonna get me. All right, so I just got back from cut bait, and I only found 1 fishing lure. Oh, what a bummer. It's not the best, but it actually looks fairly new, so I'm stoked about this find. I saw this giant bass. I don't know if you guys are gonna actually be able to see it in the footage, but dude, it's big, man. It dropped my heart. I like creeped up on this thing. I was like, oh my gosh, what is this, man? It's so creepy because it's all murky. You don't really know what's down there. Yeah, when I was over there at cut bait, didn't see too much, but I did find this nice lipless crankbait. It looks fairly new, so I'm pretty sure I could reuse this right here or give it to a kid or something, but nice little find, man. It's a beautiful day out today, but it is freezing. So all I have right now is an anchor and a lipless crankbait, so I haven't had too much luck, but I'm hoping my luck will change. Hopefully I find something badass, man, but I don't have high hopes. It's just really cold, and I don't know how much longer I can stay out here, and I can't see anything underneath the water.
Yeah, when those lights low, we get lit. City views in my town making me trip. Yeah, from the Midwest, now we worldwide. On the east now, spreading to the north side.
So I just got back from ziplining at Whitewater Express with Elizabeth, and I guarantee I was the first person to do that with a wetsuit on. It's so much fun though, because that zipline actually goes over the river, and it's just a blast, man. Thanks Whitewater Express for taking us out. Appreciate it a lot. If you guys are in like Columbus, Georgia area and you want to go whitewater rafting or do the zipline like us, I'll put a link in the description. You guys can check them out. If you guys want to follow Elizabeth, I'll put her Instagram in the description below. I have no idea if she has this on private, but I have a feeling you guys are going to flood her Instagram, man. I think she'll enjoy it, though.
All right, so during takeoff, we hit a tree. We hit a tree during takeoff, bro.
Love seeing you on the top, bringing it down, keeping it hush. Baby girl, the way you do it, I can't get enough waves. Tell me you're down, crashing at me like the waves. I'll make you feel, I got you feeling some weird type of way. Love seeing you on the top, bringing it down, keeping it hush. Baby girl, the way you do it, I can't get enough waves.
There's still ice on these rocks. It's literally freezing outside. Hey, buddy.
Dude, was it cold?
Oh, yeah. My hands right now are killing me.
You know, I still look badass, but it's just really difficult to look cool when you're cold. So I'd rather be warm than looking cold.